A local man is facing possible prison time for making a threatening rap video. A New Bedford jury found 29-year-old Jason Foley guilty Thursday of witness intimidation and threatening to commit a crime. He and another man, Matthew Ruffino, posted a rap video on YouTube last year in which they sang about their hatred of law enforcement and threatened to use guns if police tried to arrest them. Ruffino already served 90 days in jail. Foley will be sentenced next week.